Some city school and West Irondequoit students will be starting class tomorrow, armed with some new clothes, pencils, and notebooks, but many of them will also have some very impressive new technology. Christine Van Timmeren shows us some of the cool tools students now have in their backpacks as she continues our series, The ABCs of Back to School.
Looking for the latest and greatest technology for your kids for back to school? Well, RIT Associate Professor Stephen Jacobs says look no further than the Live Scribe Echo Pen.
They're made up of tiny particles called atoms.
This isn't just your everyday average pen, but the ultimate note-taking device. The pen acts like a microphone, recording what the teacher says in class. Then you take notes like normal in the special notebook. But this smart gadget then associates what you wrote with what the professor says.
So this molecule of water is going to be the same always.
Bingo! Studying for that final exam just got a lot easier, as long as you're willing to fork over at least $169. Then there's computers, desktops, laptops, netbooks, and now the iPad. Jacob says that while the iPad certainly has that coolness factor, it's missing academic components like USB ports, Microsoft Office, and the ability to open up CDs.
At $500 and up, versus $350 or so for a netbook, it may or may not be the right choice. It's really going to depend on what your students' needs are.
Finally, Jacobs recommends investing in a good quality alarm clock. Not only can this Cambridge SoundWorks alarm clock work as a deck for your iPod, but it may just turn your sleepy student into a morning person. And if all this noise has mom cringing, buy your kids these noise-canceling headphones by Audio Technica so they can study in peace, and you can borrow them for yourself.
Christine Van Timmeren, News 10.